economic equality of the sexes. You wake up,
constant. Singing is one way you can protest. And you know what? Not singing can be an act of protest too. So that's what we did. We stopped at 70%. Why? Because we, all women, deserve more than 70%. Women earn, on average, only 70% of what men earn. Guys, it's time to put an end to the pay gap. So, to stir up the debate, we invited three of the biggest Brazilian artists to question the income inequality between men and women. They sang only 70% of their songs, and in the remaining 30% left, this is what they did. The protest got bigger than YouTube. And it reached Spotify.
Sim, essa música parou, mas por um motivo muito importante.
Radio stations.
Pra te lembrar que as mulheres ganham, em média, só 70% do que os homens ganham.
And was even adopted as an awareness campaign by MTV. Once they stopped singing, everyone else started talking.